What's going on, guys? My name is Python, and welcome back to another episode of my Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play. As always, thank you so much for the support you showed in the last episode, and indeed for the series so far. It is super appreciated, as always. But anyways, guys, we're going to start off by going to Whiterun and dropping off some of our stuff in Breezeholm, because our weight is a little bit on the high side, like, as in we'll barely be able to do anything. Hey, it's raining. Huh. It doesn't rain very often in Skyrim. Either that, or I'm just like too dumb to notice or something like that, which is entirely possible, let's be honest. But anyways, let's go ahead and get up here into our bedroom. Okay, and then all we got to do is do a little bit of the whole stuff. Abandoned shack key. We can get rid of a bunch of these, maybe. Get rid of 7 of those. Amulet, ancient Nord arrow, ancient Nord pickaxe. Keep that before the ages of man. Ooh, interesting. Store. We've got the black books. We'll keep them on us just in case we want to go ahead and do other stuff. Wow, we've got loads of this stuff. Wow, look at this. We can go ahead and store some of this, but definitely not all of it. All right, there we go. Just so we got like 5 remaining of everything. There we go. So in case we wind up having a bit of a food shortage, we could just like come back here and then just get a whole bunch of stuff that way, I guess. Seems like a legit idea, right? Yeah. All right, death bell. Let's get rid of a bunch of that. Delphine secret door key, dragon bone. We might go and store the dragon stuffs. Dragon investigation, dragon's tongue, drought of alteration. Wow, lots of stuff. Lots of stuff, my friend. So what I'm going to go and do is I'm going to go ahead and organize stuff, and I'll be back with you guys in just a moment. Alrighty, guys, our weight is looking a bit more respectable now. 320. Let's just have a look at my apparel real quick. Yeah, everything's looking good here. Yeah. Alright, so the time has come, my friends. We have ourselves... I've put together 3 quests we could probably do. We've got to speak to Commander Maro about destroying the Dark Brotherhood. Return the Corn of Jürgen Windcaller to Arngear. I'm thinking of maybe doing that one because it will finish off a quest that we had before. Commander Maro's up there. The other 2 people are here. Return the horn to Arngear. Okay, cool. All right, so let's head over here. And this will progress our main quest line, I guess. Hopefully it does anyway. I'm kind of going with the assumption that it will. So let's head up here. You never know. They may teach me the way of the Dar in terms of Fus Rodar. We have Fus and Ro so far. Okay, so we just got to find him. He's up here. Hey there, buddy. I'm gonna come and talk to you. Hey there, buddy.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jürgen Windcaller.
Yeah.
Well done. You have now passed all the trials.
Yeah, I'm a genius. I freaking did it, folks.
It's time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm looking forward to this, my friends. I'm really looking forward to this. It's gonna be freaking sweet, dudes. Oh, man. Hello. Hi. Okay. Da! There it is! It is! It's Fus Rodar! Oh my god, this is gonna be amazing! Alright, shouts. Unrelenting force.
All 3 words together.
Force! No!
I didn't mean to do that. Do I just have to stand here and learn it? Yeah, okay, we do. This is gonna be sweet! We got the Da! We got the Fus Rodar, my friends! Ah, episode 17, we finally got it. I'm feeling good about myself. This is the first ever time I've had Fus Rodar. Receive the Greybeard's greeting.
Dragonborn, we would speak to you. Stand by.
Whoa! Help! This is mildly scary. Dovahkiin! That is me! I'm a Dovahkiin. Help me! Can you, like, stop with that? You're making the freaking earth crumble around me. We done?
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Ooh. Hey, I did it! So we're now officially done with this questline? Yeah, it's gone. It's done. Okay, so destroy the Dark Brotherhood. Should we do that? Should we just try our Force Radar first?
Force Radar!
Oh my god! Oh, it's beautiful! Force Radar, baby. That's brilliant. Hey man, I'm feeling pretty hyped about that. Alright, so what have we got next? There's someone down here. Riff. Wait, is it? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, I can see the talk to Brynjolf. Okay. Or we could do this one over here, which if I just go to the farm over here, will mean that I'm pretty much next to it anyway. So let's go ahead and let's make our way over to it. Let's
see. If a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true.
I really hope that's not true either, because I would very much rather not have that happen. You know what I'm saying? Do I have more than 1,000 gold? No, I do not. God damn it, I can't have a horse. I'm tempted to steal one again and just run away with it. I've done that before. It ended pretty badly in that he just ran away back to his owner. Freaking jerk, how do we do that? That's just rude, man. Alright, so here we go. We're just gonna make our way over to the marker and yeah, let's just get there and let's do the quest. Alright guys, so here we are approaching the area that we need to be at. It's called Dragon Bridge. Okay, awesome. I'm pretty sure I've never ever been here before in any of my other playthroughs that I've ever done or ever played, you know, in a personal sense. So this is gonna be pretty interesting. Penitus Oculatus Outpost. Okay, should be interesting at the very least. Hello, right, what's going down in here? Where's the peep? Hey there, buddy. Commander Maro.
Need something?
I've killed the leader of the Dark Brotherhood.
The leader of the Dark Brotherhood? You mean Astrid?
Yes.
Ha! Huh. This is a stroke of good fortune.
Yeah!
How long have I watched the Dark Brotherhood's movements, waiting for the time to strike? My agents have recently acquired the passphrase to their sanctuary. It is, silence, my brother.
Ooh.
Every assassin in that hole must... You, my friend, you've slain their leader. This honor should be yours. Do this.
Looks like we've got some boning to do. Kill everyone in the sanctuary. Oh my goodness. Are we actually going to do this? Oh my lord. Now, I'm just going to address one thing straight off the rip. A lot of you guys, and I mean like a lot of you guys, have been saying, why the hell did you not do the Dark Brotherhood questline? It gives you X amount of money and X amount of rewards. Well, quite frankly, guys, A, it's my playthrough. I play the way I want to. B, I don't really know what is going on, and therefore I don't know what gives the most amount of reward in anything. And C, you know, I just like to play the game. I like to play the game to have fun. I like to do my own thing. And that's at the end of the day why I do this. I mean, yeah, I will always take suggestions and I will take your, you know, feedback into consideration. But at the end of the day, it is my playthrough. I will play the way that I want to, basically. So hopefully that should, you know, shush some of you naysayers up. So anyways, I'm thinking I might be able to get to Falkreath via horse. So if I go to the stable, wait, is that the stable? Catler's Farm? Solitude? Okay. Right, let's go to Solitude. We're going to get the horse and we're going to go to Falkreath, all right? Let's do it.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Falkreath, please.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Yeah, here we go, folks. We on the journey now. Sun feels good, huh? Yeah, it does. I love the sun, man. Actually been quite sunny in the UK recently, which is quite interesting considering it's winter here. Huh. Well, here we go, folks. We're going to Falkreath, and from here we should be able to get to the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Okay.
Did you see a dog out there?
Dog? Some wolves been on a dog? What sort of dog?
I don't know, really. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
What the hell? I don't even know what the hell just went on, but whatever. Anyway, here we go. So we gotta go up here, apparently. Hopefully it won't be too difficult to get to the place. Hopefully it's not like in some like place that's like off the beaten track, as it were. Right, okay, so we're going over here. The market appears to be getting bigger, so we must be like right next to it or something. Hello, I'm going to find you. This looks like the place. There's somewhere about... Oh, wait, hang on, it's down here. Ooh. Oh, it's way down here. Hello.
What is the music of life?
Silence, my brother.
How come
Oh, geez. We're actually about to do this, folks. We're actually about to do this. I killed Astrid, and now we're going to kill everybody else's ass. Oh, my lord. All right, here we go. Quick saving. And this, my friends, is where things get interesting. We are now again... Well, we're by ourselves. All right, should we get the... I'm going to get this out real quick and see how we do. Oh, my God. There's, like, 7 markers here. Ooh. This is such a... Right, first person is over there. Here we go.
What was that?
What it is your impending death there, buddy. Hi-ya! I'm gonna kick your ass! Ouchie! Boom! No there, buddy.
I'll tear you to pieces.
Will you now? I'd like to see you try there, buddy. Get off me, bro. What is that? Search. Potion of healing. Sanctified dwarven battle axe. Wow. It's kind of amazing. I'm picking that up for sure. I could pick this up as well. Iron of chills. Nah, we don't really need it, let's be honest. I might as well take some of this stuff that we got going on here, too. I mean, there's not a lot of stuff. Alright, what's going on in here? Not a lot. There's another unusual gem. Awesome. Search wardrobe. Merchant boots. Nah, don't need it. What about the drawers? Oh, okay. Not the same. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, there's a throne here. I could be the secretary of the Dark Brotherhood. Yo! I am the GOAT. I'm the greatest of all time. Look at me, man. You gotta go ahead and bow to my every whim there, buddy. Oh, that's awesome. I'll take it. That's amazing. All right, here we go. Let's keep going. More soul gems. Soul gem. Thank you. Scythes. Alteration increased. Nice. I'll take it. All right, what else have we got? Shrouded stuff. Wow. Oh, wow. That has got some serious value to it. 677, 50. Eh, crap. 1,495, 700, 150. What's in here? I might as well. You know what? I'll just take them all. Why not? All right, here we go. We're heading down. Oh, kill them. We got some peeps down here to kick. All right, here we go. Is it just the one? He's over to the left-hand side. Oh! Okay. Hi-ya! 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 Oh my god. Can you, like, die, please, and stuff? Alright, we're about to quit this guy. Here we go. You're going down there, buddy. Oh! Wrecked! Absolutely wrecked, dude. Holy crap. That's amazing. Alright, let's heal up real quick. Yeah! Love that magicka! Awesome. Alright, here we go. What do you got for me there, buddy? Shrouded armor. What is that? Wearer is muffled and moves silently. Awesome. Orcish sword. Dwarven axe. Dwarven war axe. Huh, interesting. 165 value. I might as well take it. I might go and sell it or something. Alright, here we go. Let's just go ahead. Right, how many more people? Just the 3? Looks like 3. Okay, interesting. All right, let's have a bit of a look around. What have we got going on here? Oh, there's workbenches and everything. Huh, is there like a forge and everything as well? Can I like improve anything on here? Doesn't look like it. Dang it! Well, darn. We can't do anything now, unfortunately. All right, let's have a bit of a... Ooh, mushrooms. More mushrooms. A little bit of the flowers. More mushrooms. All the mushrooms! So many shrooms. All right, here we go. Oh my god, there's a shout in here. We do it? Yeah, let's do it. Why the hell not? What is it? Kill. Marked for death. Ooh. If that doesn't sound threatening, I don't know what does. Alright, there's someone just up here. Alright, let's get the bow of flames out again. Here we go. Nice and quiet. Okay. Nice and quiet. We'll be able to do this pretty damn effectively. Is he coming back? Sitting down again. Okay, here we go. Gabriella! You're going down there, Mom! What the hell are you doing it? Ooh, here we go. Back to the Bullscar Blade. Oh, wow. Is that all we've got? Hi-ya! Shredded. Boom! Oh. Huh. Well, just about do it, wouldn't it? Oh, you just got shredded, boy. girl, whatever you may be. I don't even know. All right, here we go. Weapons. Let's put down that steel dagger. We just don't need it. All right, so what? We've got two more peeps. This guy, I don't even know. Oh, that was a pet. It's got a name. Liz. Oh, my God. I'm a terrible person. Oh, my Lord. Well, you guys didn't see what happened there, did you? Huh? That's how it's going to work, isn't it? You didn't see anything at all. Nothing at all. Yes, nothing at all. Ah, what's going on here? What the hell? Huh, nothing down here. Huh. Alright, well, whatever. Should we go ahead and make a whole bunch of potions to see if we can't get some more skill points and therefore levels? I feel like that'd be a cool idea. Look at all the stuff we can do! So much stuff. Restore health. Boom, boom. Make. There we go. Fortify health. Okay, restore stamina. Let's do it. There we go. Restore health again. Let's have a bit of that, maybe. Resist poison. Clear selections. Right, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh. Okay, what else have we got going on here? Resist poison? Hey, more effects have been discovered. Awesome, man. Hey, there we go. Starting to get ourselves some sweet stuff going. Okay, clear the selection again. Oh, some more. Some more stuff's going on there. Fortify stamina. All right, here we go. There we go. All right, fortify health a little bit. There we go. That sounds pretty good. Fortify heavy armor. Cool. Look at all the stuff we could do. All right, we might even wind up increasing our skills again. All right, here we go. Here we go. Create, craft. Yeah, there we go. Resist fire. Damage stamina. Stamina? Stamina. That's what I meant to say. All right. And oh, there we go. Damage magic and regen. Damage health. We're just discovering so many things. I'm not even like bothering to actually see what's going on. Let's have a bit of that. And yeah, that should just about be it. All right. What about the other ingredients I've got? All the stuff here. Potion creation failed. Most of this is probably going to fail. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother because I feel like I'm just going to waste a bunch of my materials, which I could otherwise use for useful stuff. So, yeah. All right. Cool. All right, we've got an enchanter over here as well. Do we have enough to maybe enchant our item? Let's have a look. Dwarven axe. Oh, pretty much nothing then. Sanctified dwarven battle axe. Yeah, I kind of like the sound of that. We're not going to use it. So, there we go. Let's have a bit of that. Bone mold armor. Hooded thalmor robes, iron boots of stamina. Yeah, nah, everything else looks pretty good to go. All right, sweet. All right, what we've got to do now is hunt for the other.
Who's there?
Peeps. Hi. Let's just quick save this real quick. Coming down the stairs. Let's see your marker.
I knew I heard something.
I have no idea what you're on about there, sir. I'll tell you what I'm going to do real quick. I am going to get my power going. And then what I'm also going to go and do is get my Fusro dart on. Or maybe this, actually. Hi-ya! Shredded. And boom! Wow, this guy's got a freaking scimitar. Holy crap. It is. It's an actual scimitar. Oh, awesome. Red guard cloves. Interesting. Okay. Hi, what is going down around here? Oh, it's like a freaking canteen or something. Huh. Alright, what's this? Nothing. Got some bread. I'm pretty... Oh, goddamn, I didn't mean to pick that up. We've got a little wooden bowl we need to put down. Wooden plate. There you go. Get out of here, buddy. All right. Lots and lots of stuff that we just don't really need. All right, what's up here? Anything cool? Doesn't look like it immediately. Okay, let's have a look at this. Novice. Shouldn't be that difficult, right? So maybe over here. Yep, nice. All right, what do you got for me? 8 gold. Not worth it at all. That was completely stupid. Alright, anything in here? Hello? Hi. It's just another bedroom, I guess? What's that? Troll school. Don't need it. Alright, the final guy is like through here. Here we go. Here we go, guys.
What was that?
Oh, you're in this, huh? Right, well, you know how it goes. Oh, okay, he's not in this. He's just freaking hot. What a freaking wuss. Get out of here. Hey, there we go. Level up to 15. We're on 15 levels now. God damn it. All right, stamina. Let's have a bit of that. Sweet. Okay, enchanting, smithing, heavy armor. I'm almost tempted to go for potions, actually. So here we go. Potion crafting. or brewing? What's it called? Brewing? Alchemy, there we go. I don't know why that took me so long to figure out. Potions and poisons you make are 20% stronger. I like the sound of that. Oh, we could do it again if we wanted to. You may choose a type of beneficial potion, health, magicka, or stamina. Potions you mix that restore or fortify are 50% stronger. Ooh. So let's do this one again. Let's do it. So our potions are now much, much better. Sweet. Okay, there we go. And nothing else there. Report back to Commander Maro. Oh, so we've actually done it now? That was pretty easy, huh? Yeah, we're done here. All right, well, all we gotta do is get the hell out of here and, yeah. Skedaddle. Just report back to him and we're pretty much done. We've destroyed the Dark Brotherhood. Feeling pretty good about myself that we managed to do that all in one go without a companion. I feel like we should get a companion, though. Maybe I'll pick up Feindal in Riverwood or something. There we go. They're not gonna be any issue for us anymore there, buddy. Alright, here we go. So all we gotta do is get back to him and report on the W. There we go. Back to Dragonbridge. And then we should just about be done here. Eat an ingredient to learn its properties and slightly raise the alchemy skill. Oh, I didn't realize it slightly rose the alchemy skill as well, actually. Huh. Once again, you learn something new every day. Hey, buddy. Alright, here we go. So we just gotta get in here real quick. There we go. Penitus Oculatus Outpost. What a cool name that is. I don't even know. Hello. All right, it's done.
By all I hold holy, can it be true? Have you actually done it?
I have.
This is a great day, my friend. You have struck a blow against darkness that will not soon be forgotten.
Ooh.
As promised, a most generous reward.
Sweet. Now, what do we get? 3,000 gold. God, freaking damn, that's a lot. Jesus.
I'll be sure the Emperor himself hears of all you've accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place.
Oh, I feel good about myself.
I'll make sure the Emperor himself hears of all you've accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place.
Thank you very much. Right, now what I'm going to do is steal your bed for my own purposes. And yeah, we're pretty much good to go with that quest. We seem to be doing a lot of quests now, which is awesome. Oh, man. Pretty good about that. All right, let's have a look at that journal now. So that was now crossed off the list. So now we've got talk to Brynjolf. What else have we got? Black Book. That's part of the, that's one of the DLC things. What do we got? Learn the Word of Power, the Fate of Skarl. Ooh. I'm tempted to do that one. In Time of Need. That one's been there for ages. This one has been here for ages. All of these have been here for ages. Dawn Guard. I don't know. Liberation of Skyrim. A Cornered Rat. I think these two might be the ones that advance our main quest line. The rest of them are pretty much like optional, I guess. So, yeah. But anyways, guys, on that successful note, it is time. Hello.
I've been looking for you.
I've
got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Okay.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Right. What the hell? I was about to end the episode and you freaking give me that. Find the source of power in the Lost Tongue Overlook. You caused a bit of a stir in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary when you demonstrated the power of your Thum. Not everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragonborn. I, for one, desire to see you grow and develop your talents. Skyrim needs a true hero these days. You should turn your attention to Lost Tongue Overlook. I understand it holds a mysterious source of power that can only be unlocked by the Dragonborn. Ooh. Now that sounds pretty cool. I might go ahead and get that on real quick. So what is it under here? Find the source of power. Sweet. Okay, so that'll be something to do in the next episode, probably. But talking of that, it is time to end this one here. I want to thank you guys for watching. As always, if you did enjoy the episode, be sure to drop a like rating. It'll be super appreciated. And of course, you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. But I really do hope you guys are enjoying this series. I really am enjoying playing this game just as a, you know, just play it when I feel like it, post videos when I feel like it. It's nice to have that freedom. And yeah, I really do hope you guys are enjoying it as well. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Your support, as always, has been super, super appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.